also a semifinal. 48 kilograms on D and 55 kilograms on C. Two-point maneuver from Barry and Luke. She has a three-point advantage right now. Meanwhile, on D, there's about 50 seconds left. Still no points awarded between Tom D and Parks. Tommy and Marks fighting for a spot in that gold medal match tonight. Of course, the 48 kilogram has been owned by Carol Witt the last many years, now coaching the Dinos and coaching Tom Lee. Lee is the defending champion in that class. And we go to a clinch. What color is it? Blue. Advantage Tom Lee. Parks will have to give her leg. And this is the third round, so whoever wins that clinch wins the game. He's going to power and easily takes that point. On the mat of the Jose Tremblay from the Calgary Dinos will be heading to the gold medal match.